Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.4 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that this bar you need to just simply type Python download, then enter. And you'll be seeing this python.org is basically our first search result. So here you need to just simply click on download Python, and it will going to redirect you to this official site of Python. And here you can see that our latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.4, is rightly available for download. And just simply click on this link, and it will going to start downloading our Python. If you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS, or other OS, then you need to just simply proceed with these links. And for Windows, just simply click on this button, and it will going to start downloading our Python. Now I'll just simply minimize it, and if I go to my download directory, you can see the Python is rightly downloaded over here. To install, just simply double click on it, and you'll be seeing this window, install Python 3.10.4. let us first minimize our download directory, and now I'll be recommending you to check this add Python 3.10.2 path. This is very important. Why I'm telling you to add this is because when you set this, then it will automatically going to set environment path at our system variables. Otherwise we need to set this manually, which I will say not at all recommended. Always check this Python 3.10.2 path over here, and then just simply click on custom installation, and you'll be seeing these optional features. So here all files are rightly checked, so just simply keep everything as a default, and then just simply click on next. And here under advanced option, I'll be recommending you to check this install for all users. See, after checking this, our Python this custom location is rightly set properly. So keep other things as a default, and then just simply click on install. And what it will do is it will going to start installing our Python. Before that, it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and it will going to start installing our Python. So this will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing Python. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Python 3.10.4 is rightly installed. So just simply click on close. And now if you just simply click on the search icon, and here just simply type cmd, then enter, your command prompt will be opened over here. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version, then enter, you can see that the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.4, is rightly installed on our machine. And if you just simply type Python, then enter, you can see our trademark triple arrow for Python 3.10.4 is rightly over here. So here you can code, like you can print something. So if you just simply print, let's say hello, you can see hello is rightly printed. You can do addition, simple addition, like 5 plus 2, 7, 2 minus 1, 1, similar thing you can do. Also, if you want to open your Python idle, so if you just simply search with idle, you can see idle that is shown over here. So just simply click on that to open our Python idle, and you can see our Python idle shell 3.10.4 again rightly opened over here with our trademark triple arrow. So here also you can do the same thing, like print hello world, and you can see rightly shown in our console. So in this, we can easily install the latest version of Python on a Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.